Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ant and maybe try a few, the bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life.
And now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, well then you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Well don't you pick the prickly pear by the paw, when you pick a pear try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. So just relax, yeah, in my backyard. If you act like that BX, you're working too hard. Don't spend your time just looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Thank y'all so much. We'll see you next time.